This tutorial shows how to dummy code categorical variables in SPSS. Go through Transform, Create Dummy Variables. If your version of SPSS does not provide this tool, a manual coding is necessary, which I have linked in the video description. In the following dialog, select your categorical variable and put it into the box that says Create Dummy Variables for. I will use degree, which has three values: none, bachelor's, and master's. For the dummy variable labels, it is recommended to use value labels of the original variable instead of only the values, which are usually only numbers. An ascending value order is the default setting. It is recommended to leave it that way, as it makes the interpretation easier when not reversing the original order. In my example, the values will be ordered by the values and value labels from the original categorical variable degree: 1. None, 2. Bachelor's, 3. Master's. The measurement level usage option does not need to be changed when dummy coding categorical variables. You could technically dummy code scale variables, the benefit is questionable though. The final option is the definition of root names, which is required. Usually, dummy or D is sufficient for this purpose. The root name defined will be in front of the values. If I use only D for my example, my dummy variables would have the names D_1 for no degree, D_2 for bachelor's, and D_3 for master's. Click OK to get your variable dummy coded with the defined options. You can check the result in your variable view at the very bottom and take a look at the labels. Furthermore, you can check your data view on the far right hand side and see only ones and zeros for your newly created dummies. Additionally, the sum of your newly created dummy variables should always equal 1, except when you have missing values. Once you have your dummy variables, it is time to use them in a linear regression, which is shown in the following video.